the days of photo opportunities, sponsored write-ups, and grandiose medals being offered for community work being done is long gone. It still exists, unfortunately. It is still very much a measure of our own egos and our own social standing, saying this is the kind of stuff that I'm doing. But I think those companies which have actually, what I would say, like what we do at Nestle, creating shared value, which is never look at this as signing a check and dishing out money, but of really trying to work together with the community. I think great organizations have done this. When we work with 100,000 farmers in the Punjab for milk, it is a creating shared value. They give us the milk and we provide them a lot of other things in order to make that happen. And that ecosystem is really what we need for sustainable value creation to society and also to the community that we need to pursue. Because ultimately, a person who's doing something for you, if he keeps getting charity, he or she starts to feel pretty small about it. They don't feel that they have contributed anything, and you're just dishing out this money because of a so-called goodness of heart. But if you really involve them, you know, it's like giving fish to somebody to eat and teaching him to fish, right?
Yeah. Teaching
is far better. It's far better. And I think creating shared value programs, as indeed great organizations, including the Tatas, have done, is really part of that firmament. I think the longer we tarry on that philosophy, I think the better off we will be as a planet.